up, man? Yo, what up, ma? What up, nephews, nieces?
Yeah, I see you. You know what I'm saying?
Here comes Muscles, aunties, and uncles.
I love you, R.I.P.
Especially my mama.
What up?
Now, I love you.
Mwah.
My brother, my little sister.
Real, what's up?
My name is Carmen James Amirso.
KTO, man.
Otherwise known as Helen Beck.
Yeah.
As official representative.
Yep.
But before that, I was really doing a lot of different things, you know.
Yeah.
Kool-Aid the Chubby Cree was the name.
You know what I'm saying?
Been doing the damn thing for a minute.
Those who know is respect, man. You know what I'm saying?
I just wanna let y'all know something.
Real.
For really real. I've been through the best of times, laughed at the worst of times. Trying hard to stop my line, but made. An ass out of self, just trying to stay paid. My ways is unlike most, so I boast about the old days. Like up on the block, rocking, slip and slide. I'm playing tag, hiding behind someone else's ride. It was all love, I made my way off the res. Thinking if I stayed back, would I be addicted or dead? Who knows? All I know is I lost folks to gun violence or flying out of car windows. It's a damn shame. Many were my age, many I was best friends with in many different ways. So I think about the times and the places I see, and what I got out of it and what it meant to me. It meant a whole lot, far too much to be seen. This is something about my life, so would you please take
heed. I remember
chilling out on the stoop, 18A was the place. Family passed through, dog, like every single day. Never had its own moment, my life was nice. I've been through that tripe shit, so I don't roll dice. Seen many people get got, some in the club. Show me no matter where you at, it's not all love. So we'll look out for self and the family, my team. And we'll take what for my chain like Freaky Zeke. I love my little man and the way that he holds my hand. Tells me how he likes to rap and make new fans. I'ma get him everything that a daddy here can. And teach him about how to be a grown ass man. If he wants to pursue rap, that'll be that. Make sure he makes it to the top of the draft and fast. Yeah,
yeah.
D'Angelo Francis Amirso.
I ain't gonna force
Daddy
you to
loves
do
you,
it
don't
either.
Forget that, you know.
Do
I know I can't
do.
Always be there, but when I'm there, I love you.
Be a doctor.
A lot of rappers out here talk that flashy shit. I'm just taking it back to the main reason why I do this.
See,
that's my son, for real.
For real.
So I think about the times and the places I see, and what I got out of it and what it meant to me.
Yeah.
It meant a whole lot, far too much to be seen. This is something about my life, so would you please?